Are you an SQL Server admin? Are you facing any of these issues? Looking for independent MDF viewer? Or would like to recover your SQL database? Or analyze the SQL transaction log? Or do you want to remove encryption from SQL database? Or reset the password of SQL Server? Or would like to recover old SQL backup file? If you want all facility in a single utility, then use SysTools SQL Server Recovery Manager. The tool come with user-friendly interface, and you need to install and run the software. The software is combination of SQL Recovery, SQL Log Analyzer, SQL Backup Recovery, SQL Password Recovery, SQL Decrypter, and SQL Viewer tools in a single utility. Let's begin in detail. Module 1. Recover data from corrupt SQL Server database. This module basically helps you to recover SQL database. Both SQL primary database file as well as secondary database file are recoverable in this module. After recovering database, the tool provide you the option to save healthy database into your SQL Server database and server compatible SQL scripts. Module 2. Analyze SQL Server log files. This module helps you to analyze the log file of SQL Server. With this module, you can analyze the transactions like insert, update and delete operations performed on your SQL Server database. After analyzing transactions, you can export them into SQL Server database, server compatible SQL script, or in CSV file. While exporting the transaction, you can filter specific operation to be exported only from insert, update and delete. Moreover, the operations can also be exported of specific interval by applying date filter. Module 3. Recover data from server backup. This module helps you to recover SQL backup file. The module auto-detect your SQL backup file and scan it for recovery. If you have multiple backup files, then also it will scan your backup files in bulk. After successful scanning and recovery process, it provide you option to export the recovered data into SQL Server database or into server compatible SQL scripts. There is no file size limitation while recovering the backup file. Module 4. Recover SQL Server User Password. The module reset your SQL Server password and reset unknown as well as empty passwords of SQL MDF file. Select table in order to preview and analyze the log file. You can preview the operation performed on database. Module 5. Decrypt encrypted SQL Server scripts. This module remove encryption from SQL Server database. For removing the encryption from the database, you need to fill server name, login mode, username, password and select the decrypted database. After previewing the decrypted database, you can export it into SQL Server or server compatible SQL scripts. Module 6. View data from SQL Server database. This module allow you to view your MDF file independently. First, it load and preview corrupt or healthy master database file without SQL Server environment. Then preview the tables, triggers, stored procedures, and views from the scanned MDF file. These are the 6 different software combination of SysTools SQL Server Recovery Manager. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.